dear learners. In this video, I am going to give a brief introduction to the Bachelor of Computer Application or BCA program. The BCA program is aimed at exposing the learners towards the various applications of computer science and also the latest developments in the IT field. The BCA program comprises of 22 papers or courses and one project. Now, let us look at the eligibility criteria for admission into the BCA program. Now, for admission in the BCA program, the learners have to be number 1, 10 plus 2 or equivalent examination pass with mathematics and computer science as a subject. And number 2, they can be a diploma pass from any polytechnic in any branch of engineering. For those students who want to pursue BCA but did not have mathematics or computer science in the 10 plus 2 level, they can opt for it by including 3 additional papers. These additional papers are additional mathematics, basic science and computer science and applications. Now, let us look at the different courses in the various semesters of the BCA program. In the BCA program, each semester consists of 4 courses except in the 6th semester. The first semester consists of courses like Computer Fundamentals, PC Software, Digital Techniques and Computer Programming using C. The second semester consists of courses like Discrete Mathematics, Computer-Based Accounting and Financial Management, Data Structure through C Language and English for Professional Studies. The third semester consists of courses like the Object-Oriented Programming through C++, Database Management Systems, Operating System and Data Communication and Computer Networks. In the fourth semester of the BCA program, we have courses like Computer Organization, Programming in Java, Environmental Studies and Disaster Management and Software Engineering. In the fifth semester, we have courses like Linux System Administration, Web Technology and Computer Graphics. The fourth course in the fifth semester is an elective and learners can choose between Data Warehousing and Data Mining and Fundamentals of Cloud Computing. In the sixth semester, we have 2 courses, Image Processing and Open Source Software and 1 project work. At the end of the BCA program, the students can opt for many different exciting career prospects. Some of them can work as IT professionals in the field of software engineering. Many of them can opt for graphic designing. Mobile application developer is another exciting career prospect. And another career prospect is software testing. The learners can opt for any of these different career prospects. Thank you for listening to this video.